Hey everybody, Zach Warren here, video two in our 2020 Gulfstream Vintage Cruiser 23RSS. This video is going to be about Gulfstream and construction. Gulfstream is a family-owned company, one of the last ones out there, been in business 35 years. This company's not going anywhere, they're not closing the doors, they're not getting bought out, so you can buy this and know that company's going to be there for you for service and parts for a long time. Now, this is a laminated sidewall camper. What that means is fiberglass exterior wall, fiberglass interior wall, aluminum frame, block styrofoam insulation, and ASDEL. ASDEL is very important. Most other manufacturers are still using Luon in their campers. What that is, it's a wood fiber material built into this wall. Problem, you get a leak in this window, it's gonna come down, you're gonna start seeing that wall bubbling where that leak is going. Reason why is that water has penetrated that Luon and caused it to separate from the wall. That is called delamination. That will cause mold and mildew inside that wall. ASDEL is in this, less than 1% chance of ever delaminating. I am bold enough to tell you this will never delaminate. It is impervious to mold, it is impervious to mildew, it is impervious to rot. It is half the weight of what Luon is, meaning that if you have a tow capacity that's less than stellar, you get more camper for your money and better gas mileage. This is also formaldehyde and odor free. It is a much superior product. Now, this wall is also vacuum bonded. What does that mean? Vacuum bonding is a 13-hour process. The machine costs about $9 million. But what's happening is when this wall is made, they're actually putting 145 pounds of pressure on this wall all evenly throughout, and then all that air and that glue is gonna be sucked out, and it's gonna make a much stronger bond in that wall. With the ASDEL and the vacuum bonding in this, it makes a much superior product and much superior structure. Now, our roof on this is gonna be a one-piece fiberglass roof. What that means for you is less seams than the rubber. Fiberglass usually tends to last longer. It's not gonna turn black. It's not gonna start flaking off. Less black streaks. So all around with the construction of this, it is a superior product. Now in the next video, we're gonna head inside and we're gonna talk about the interior amenities.